Imagine if someone stole your son and put him in an air box at the bottom of the ocean, and dolphins and whales and fish just came by and stared at him with no contact other than with his dolphin handlers, missing his family, missing his loved ones. Especially with orcas and dolphins, they have a language that's so complex, we haven't been able to really decipher.